at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop.
Welcome back to another video on Simply Scarlet today. This is going to be another vlog. I'm so excited because it's the day after Thanksgiving, which means it's Black Friday, and it's now this season to be jolly. So it's Christmas time. I'm so excited. Today in this vlog, you will be seeing us get rid of all of our fall decorations, get all the fall stuff out of the house, and we will be getting our Christmas tree up, which I'm super excited about because I think it's just going to be so much fun. We're going to be decorating our tree. Well, at least, like, I don't know if we're going to be decorating it right today, but we're definitely going to be getting it out. We're going to be getting all of our Christmas decorations around the house, and also I'm going to be decorating my room for Christmas. My room is teal and purple, so that doesn't really go well with red or green, so I like to do gold and silver as kind of like a winter wonderland, even though I live in Florida, but I'm really excited for that. We're gonna be Black Friday shopping, which I am so excited for. Everyone, the time is officially 11:11, okay. Okay, we're good. I still have not put on any makeup because it's still very early in the morning, and today is gonna be a very slow moving day. I threw on this t-shirt dress that I got from Forever 21 over the summer, and my mom just ordered Denny's on Uber Eats, which I'm really excited to eat. Our house is getting pressure washed on the outside, and the fish tank guy just came to clean our tank because our fish tank guy comes once a month to kind of just check up on the fish tank, see if everything is going good, and to clean it, a deep clean out. It just got cleaned, so it's really, really murky inside. These two guys are so cute. But it's really, really murky, so you can't really see anything, but it's gonna clean up probably in about 20 to 30 minutes. So yeah, I got an English muffin with some eggs, and I'm gonna eat it up, and I'm probably gonna go and just look on the stuff for Black Fridays, and I also got a smoothie. So we're gonna eat that, and I'm probably gonna look at the stuff for Black Friday. I'm still kind of eating, but I wanted to show you. So I was on Forever 21, and I couldn't really find everything because everything is super wintry, and I live in Southwest Florida, so I can't really have winter clothes. So I didn't find anything on there. But I found, so far, I have a lot more to do on Zara, like to find a lot more stuff, but I have some cute things that I want to show you guys.
I'm gonna show you guys. So first, I have this sparkly top, like, green. I have this so cute, like, little girl dress. And it's a yellow mustard color. And mustard's really in, so I think it's cute. And then I have this denim dress as well. It's more similar to pink one, but it's, like, more of a denim jean kind of color.
Hello everyone, so I am now going to be trying on all these super cute outfits. So earlier in this video, you saw me actually shopping for all these cute items, and I'm so excited to show you guys what I got. I kind of showed you guys a little bit in that video, I think I did, I'm not so sure, but yeah, so I have a Bath & Body Works package, and I have the Zara package, and so I'm super excited. So let's open the Bath & Body Works one first. So this was their packaging. It had like cute like hearts on this side. Wait, where? Oh, on the top. So let's open this. And a bunch of this stuff was not just for me. The Zara was just for me, but all this stuff was really for our family. Like all the candles were for my mom, because I'm not allowed to light any candles in my room for many reasons, but yeah. And then look at their little bubble wrap. It's got like Bath & Body Works on it. So cute. Oh my gosh, everything is so nicely wrapped. Okay, so let's start off with our let's start off with our air freshener. So I got an air freshener and my brother got an air freshener. And so I love the smell of Christmas trees. So I got the evergreen one. So this is what it looks like. It's green. And I have a pumpkin one that ran out that I got for fall, but now I'm getting one for Christmas. And this is twisted peppermint for my brother. I don't really like very strong smells, and I have the twisted peppermint lotion, and I just, it's not for me. So those are the two things that we got. So here are they. Sorry, I have like writing on my hand. So yeah, those are really cute. I like those. Okay, and then I already have like a wallflower that's seasonal, so I don't need one, but I got one for my brother, and I got him. This one lights up too, and it is a snowman, which I think is so cute, and it has blue around his scarf, so it matches his room. It actually looks black, but I guess it's like navy on camera, but that's really cute. This I believe we got for free, so yeah. I don't think I mentioned this before, but it's like buy three, get three on Bath & Body Works, anything in the store. I can't open this right now, but that's really cute. I got fresh sparkling snow. And I have had this one before. I actually had the bat, like the soap. I'm like, no, what am I talking about? I've had the body soap, but I love this one. So that is my soap for my room. And then this one is for the downstairs bathroom. I believe it's going to go in that one because it's pink and the bathroom's pinkish. So we got twisted peppermint again. And you just have to get twisted peppermint. Like, but it's a really good smell. Okay, now onto the candles. So we got a lot of candles, seasonal candles, because we still have all of our pumpkin candles that we're just burning out. But this one is Fireside, and this is kind of like a fire, like crackling fire kind of. So it's supposed to smell really good. I have not smelled this one before. So yeah. The next one. Oh yeah, this is fresh balsam. So this is Christmas tree as well. Oh my gosh, this smells so good. And I believe we got two of these. Or we got also Christmas tree, because we love Christmas tree scent in our family. This is like a fresh balsam, so it's like a different kind of tree. So, what's this one? This one is winter. Jeez, our fishes are right there. And I don't know if you can hear them, but they're very loud. Oh my gosh. This one smells really good. It's made with essential oil, so that's really good. So that is that candle. And then I believe we have two more, yes. Okay, these are the same. These are evergreen. So it's gonna be the exact same as my air freshener. The thing is, I have food right here, but I'm too lazy to use them, so that's great. I'm so excited because today I have no tests, or I have no homework tonight. Or I just kind of grab the container. It's okay. This one's like a kind of like a smaller one. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, this one smells so much better than the balsam. So this is, we got two of these ones, so I'm not gonna show the other one, but we got two of these and they are so cute. So this is the shirt. It is very nice material. And it fits very well on me. I just put them on with these black plain old jean shorts. It's kind of like a rose gold kind of color. And it fits really well. I love this. And I think I would really want it in a bunch of different colors. So, yeah. This is what looks good in the back. Okay, everyone. So this is the jean dress-ish type thing. Denim dress. And it's a little big, I'm not gonna lie. That's the one thing that I don't like about it, it's a little big. But I love how it has like a little slit right here. That's really cute. And then this is what it looks like on the back. I mean, I feel like it's super cute, even though it's a little big. I feel like I can totally pull it off. And I have it on with the same exact shirt that I got also. But I think it's really cute. The next overall, the plaid one, and oh my gosh. This is so cute. It fits me perfect and looks literally so good. This is the back. I'm wearing the same shape. But I think that it's really cute. It has like little pockets right here. and I love it. And since I didn't get my plaid pants, I'm actually pretty good that I got. Glad that I got this. So I think that it's really cute. I like it. And maybe I wouldn't wear it with this shirt because it doesn't really go. I'd probably pair it with a black t-shirt or a white t-shirt. But overall, oh my gosh, why are you doing that? I think that it's really cute. It is very good. Like, I like the height of it. It's a lot shorter than, it's a little bit shorter than the jean dress, but I think that it's so cute. So,